What do you think? You see me as the villain here?
They took everything from us. And then they called me a monster. The moment I signed that pardon, the moment I asked for one, I proclaimed to the world that they were right. This ends when I grant them my forgiveness. But the other way around.
You have no kings here.
I am your king.
Is there anything I could do just to get some attention?
But now it seems they feel I'm too weak.
Forgive me.
Everyone is a monster to someone. Since you are so convinced that I am yours, I will be it.
I demand your support. As my partner. As my friend. Do I have it?
Yes. That we are on the verge of some impossible victory here. That we assume that is real and here for the taking. Wouldn't you trade it all to have Thomas Hamilton back again?
We're gonna get him out of there.
We can't.
You watch me.
Can you come now? You tell him I'm coming!